విశాఖ సీఐ భాగస్వామ్య సదస్సులో సీఎం చంద్రబాబు మాట్లాడుతున్నారు. ఇప్పుడు లైవ్ చూద్దాం.
There is a lot of business in electronics. That's why enthusiasm also. That's why everybody is here. Now earlier, children used to take toys. Now children no more. They are using soft toys. Everybody is using only cell phone or electronic device. That is the order of the day. That is also one way. Advisable or not advisable, I'm not discussing in this platform, but it is a matter of now compulsion. Things are moving in the direction. So I wish all the best for all of you. Scope is unlimited. All of us has to work it out to make India self-sufficient in hardware and electronics. For that, Government of Andhra Pradesh, I'm assuring you, will extend all the cooperation for you to make Andhra Pradesh at the best destination for hardware and also electronics. 3 years back, I called everybody. I discussed 2-3 meetings. At that time, in India, hardware and electronics manufacturing is very weak. Andhra Pradesh is nowhere in the picture. At that time, only Noida and also one more center, Chennai, to certain extent Noida. From there we started. Now we had an excellent journey so far. Even President is here, Hardware Manufacturing Association President is here. He assured me he will create one of the best ecosystem. Now more or less we are able to create that ecosystem. I want to take to the logical conclusion. Earlier I promoted software. Now I am promoting software one angle, but more emphasis on hardware because of employment generation and also need of the hour. With this, I am again and again, I am wishing all the best for all of you. Good luck. Everybody has to focus today, hardware and electronics. It is going to fetch in a big way in the near future. With this, I am thanking all of you. Thank you, one and all. Good luck.
Yeah, sir. Thank you, sir. We take the pleasure of inviting the MOU signing companies. May I request all the people to take seats, please, as we want all the people. Now, I have the pleasure of inviting Shashank Dixit, CEO of Deskera. Please come on to the dais. Also, there is a small video. May I request you to play the video, please?
Shashank Dixit is the founder and CEO of Deskera, an enterprise cloud company. He started Deskera at university, and today it has offices across the globe, with Singapore at the center of its operations. Shashank wanted to change how small and medium-sized enterprises ran their business. He offered close to 90% of processes one needs in a company, from bookkeeping, stock checking, payroll, HR management, and even a way of managing and analyzing big data. Deskera has 80,000 users globally, and things will only get bigger with an IPO currently.
In the meantime, may I request Mr. Mahesh from Carly to come up to the dais.
Coffee with the boss.
Mr. Mahesh. Yeah. Hello. Ram Nadimpalli from Sernur. Subbarao Garu from Quadgen. Mr. Murthy from R-Hub. Mr. Mohinder Singh, Pastel Oppo from Electronics. Mr. Lakshmipathy from MIMO, Mr. Ravinder from Resolute, Mr. Pankaj Goyal from Priyanka Telecom, Mr. Hiral from Harry and Lou, and Mr. Pankaj